Hello and welcome to the Ikea glass test. Today I'm gonna test all of the glasses from the Ikea catalog. I went and bought them last week, I think. In the first part of the test, I'm gonna knock them over on the table, on the countertop, just like you would normally would if you didn't pay attention at the table. For the ones that survived this test, I'm gonna knock them over on the floor. On the floor we have tiles, just like a typical kitchen would. So, let's go. The first glass, Intagande, with feet. Okay, let's see. Survived. Second glass, Intagande without feet. Looks like this. Skoja. Mustig. Pokal. Ivrig. Or whatever. This one doesn't turn over. This is fun. IKEA 365 Plus. Popping. Just like the dance. Next we have Flimra. Spilled something. Somar 2017. One VAD.
Okay.
Lodrat. Radvik. Njod. Ivrig. Heatherly. Ivrig again, for champagne this time. Heatherlig. Fearfaldig. Festliget. So all the glasses survived the table test, which is awesome. I had a few doubts about the wine and martini glasses. They are quite tough. Now let's see the floor test. Now I won't say their names again. I will just knock them over on the floor. At the end we'll see which one survived, and we'll see their names. So let's go. Safety first. And that's it. Let's see which one survives. Now, these three are the winners. These three survived the fall from the table. Of course, there are some that only the feet broke, but I'll count them as broken. This is Flimra. This is IKEA 365 Plus. And this one is Somar 2017. This one is heavy, very nice. This was my IKEA glasses test. Hope it was helpful. Hope it helps you with your decision for buying IKEA glasses. If yes, thumbs up. If no, you can always buy whatever you want. If you liked it, you know what to do, and please consider subscribing. See you in the next one.
time.